This is Cedar Island, which is north of Paramore Island. This is one of the islands that's not owned by the Nature Conservancy and actually has had some building on it. It's also experienced one of the highest erosion rates, as you can see from some of the that inlet that is over on the left-hand side of your picture was not originally part of Cedar Island. There are some buildings still remaining there, but most of them are now in peril of going into the sea. It's not exactly a good